But then if my mum dies tonight, am I happy? No.